What's up, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, the rest of my peeps right here. Make sure you check them out. I had some people hit me up on my inbox and say that it's actually working. They checked out shoes.com, boxheadshirts.com, jordandepot.com, and got a lot of information on shoes, gear, and release date. So big ups to the people that took advantage of that. Thursday, February the 24th, 2011. Almost end of the week, Thursday. I'm back with the JCOTD, day number 313. Area code here in the D out of 365 days. And JSB 9, battle number 4 on deck of the ultimate JSB. And that's what it has been, the ultimate. And yesterday, in battle number 3, the 2008 Carmine Sixes from the Countdown Pack, represented by Logan J. Bays, put a smashing on the 2011 Cement Threes, represented by Treezy Breezy. So shout out to you, Treezy Breezy. I appreciate you participating in the JSB. The Carmine Sixes will move on today. Battle number 4 on deck to see which will be the last shoe into the final 4, which kicks off tomorrow. My shout out 5 by Ocho AP 85. Rest in peace, Slimy Conspiracy. Fusa 85. Purple and Urple. And DJ, Where's Your Pen? Those are my 5 for today. I appreciate you taking the time to check me out on a daily basis and everyone else. I'm going down the list. Be patient. I'll get to you. Let's jump off to the JCOTD, then we'll hit this battle, which is another hot battle. And let's get it popping. All right. The elephant print vest, white t-shirt, black thermal. Like I say, you probably already know what's popping. Another shirt from boxheadshirts.com. Got their little logo here. And on the heel of the shoe. The black thermal. The elephant print shorts. You know I'm wishing on the summertime. Straight to the foot game. You already know what's popping though. The white and the black Jordan socks with the red Jumpman. I must say the back is feeling better. It's getting there. I still got to go back in 2 weeks to have another injection done, but wow, I feel a little bit better. I really do. So I appreciate all the prayers, all the concern, all of the comments wishing me well. Very, very much appreciated. Now we got to do what we do. Jump off into this battle. We on the Millennium battle today. The Millennium battle is what's popping off today. The ultimate JSB battle number 4. The battle of the 2000s. The 2000 Concord 11, represented by Mustin Pari, winner of JSB 2, taking on the 2000 Olympic 6, represented by No Shake Sneakers, winner of JSB 5, for the last spot once again in the final 4. You know what we got to do. Take it straight to the foot game. A lot of times it's been the deciding factor for people to decide which shoe they want to vote on and have move on to the next round. Both 11-year-old shoes holding up well. from the basement of the Jays. Who you gonna take to move on? We had a great five, the cement four, aka bread four, carmine six. Which one of these two will be the last one into the final four? All right, YouTube, there you go. You have till 8 a.m. tomorrow morning to get your vote in. And remember to treat each other. Treat each other with respect and treat others the way you want to be treated. Forgive those that have trespassed on you. And remember that the more forgiveness you give, the more blessings that you receive. That's a true fact. I'm a believer. There's some things I need to take care of with a sibling that I'm struggling with. You know, and I know once I go ahead and make that move and clear this path, I'll even have more blessings come my way. You'll receive blessings when you do wrong, but your non-blessings will outweigh your blessings. Think about that. I'll holler at you later on today with another shoe, number 316 out of 690 in the basement of the Jays.